My.
I don't believe there was any episodes that were produced with Robin that did not air before this one. Did that make sense? Again, I know that that's something that was talked about a lot with the network, that they really wanted to feature Robin to attract a younger crowd and to kind of soften Batman a little bit.